We want to send a special thank you out there to everyone who purchased the New Hampshire Chronicle commemorative ornament to benefit families in our state.
Well, that's right. Today, we were able to make a donation of more than $17,000 to Waypoint, the oldest social service agency in New Hampshire dedicated to helping families and children. The ornament, created by Hampshire Pewter, celebrates 20 years of New Hampshire Chronicle and sharing all the goodness of the Granite State. And part of that goodness is people just donating to a great cause.
So much generosity, and we really thank you for that.